Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their... prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of space, so it is recommended that workers bloody out the journey across the Martian surface.
Thank you.
temporarily disabling the tower, you need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demon breach detected. Demon breach detected.
energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning. Energy contamination detected. Demon breach detected. Demon breach detected. Warning. Energy contamination at critical
level. We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it useful and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine, always watching.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I have detected her life signal.
Questioning?
You're at the Argent
Tower.
We
all have doubts.
She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Remember, the Council of Nine is always watching. Remember, the 12th Council of Time is always watching you.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Arkham Tower also became the Arkham Tower of the UAC's crown achievement. Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement. Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause. based off a prototype.
Thank you.
is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
safe levels. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence in the lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
You cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Five,